thought that I think middle school is the dumbest idea ever invented. You got kids like me who haven't hit their growth spurt yet mixing with these gorillas when it's shaved twice a day. And then they wonder why bullying is such a big problem in middle school. If it was up to me, grade levels would be based on height, not age. But then again, I guess that would mean kids like Chirag Gupta will still be in the first grade. Today is the first day of school, and right now we are just waiting around for the teacher to hurry up and finish the seating chart. So I figured I might as well write in this book to pass the time. By the way, let me give you some good advice on the first day of school. You got to be real careful where you sit. You walk into the classroom and just plunk down your stuff on any old desk. And the next thing you know, the teacher is saying, I hope you all like where you're sitting, because these are your permanent seats. Yeah, so in this class, I got stuck with Chris Hosey in front of me and Lionel James in back of me.